Was are very, very critical in Kenya because we have the river Zoia, which comes from the two water towers, and it feeds over 3 million people downstream from Bungoma all the way to Kisumu, and then the river now comes from Lake Victoria. It goes all the way to Egypt. So when we conserve the two water towers and the catchment areas, we are going to improve the people downstream. We are going also to improve the livelihood of the people who depend on the river Zoia. We are also going to improve the landscape of the community around. We are also going to improve the livelihood of the community.
Nimepanda sukuma, alafu nimepanda hii manaku, alafu nimepanda hizi nduma, hizi mboga zingine. Nduma hizi za kukula, alafu nimepanda mito, kuna kunde mahali hapa. Kitunguu na saka na mrenda ika hapa hivi.